And also remember, a CXO requires a far different set of skills than an entrepreneur.
I feel guilty about sleeping more than 6 hours. Like, on a daily basis, I generally get a sleep of around 5 hours or so.
That's okay. Until now, you didn't know the importance of it. So you would have thought of it as a waste of time.
Yes.
And when you had thought of it that way, the right thing to do is to feel guilty. And I don't think you'll continue to think that way, because once you know how important it is, you recognize that it's the most useful thing you can do to progress and grow in your career.
But then when we see, you know, about the lifestyles or the stories about the big people like Steve Jobs or
Indra. It's all nonsense. Steve Jobs sleeps a lot. He used to come to India, take a vacation and just sleep a lot. Who are you talking about? Verify the facts. You know, it's wannabe people who don't make a lot of money, want to put a catchy title on the internet, hoping they can get followers. Go to authentic sources of material and you will see the lifestyle of successful people. They do get enough sleep. Yeah, it's wannabes who are not already successful giving wannabe advices to people who read unverified facts.
No, as in I've seen the interviews of Indra Nooyi.
Interviews of who?
Indra Nooyi.
Okay, I don't know about Indra Nooyi much. But remember, she's... What has she said?
I mean, she also gets very less sleep, so no sleeps at
times. What is less sleep to her?
Maybe 3-4 hours.
Did she say that?
Yes.
Did she say 3-4 hours?
I think so. No. I don't remember exactly, but yeah.
She has said less sleep. Less compared to what she generally gets. Remember, when someone says, I get less sleep, what they mean, the word less or more is always a comparative word, which means when a person uses a comparative word, in their head, they have two references. What is normal to them and what is less. So she has a reference already of a longer sleep. And there are responsibilities that sometimes makes it lesser than the normal sleep. Now, the thing with words is, if I tell you, think about a beautiful experience you had in your life where you learned something new. What you would think is very different from what she would think is very different from what he would think. And if I tell you, think about a vacation that you enjoyed a lot. You know, what do you think about?
Australia, my last vacation.
Yeah, Australia. But someone here might have thought about a mountain place. Someone here would have thought about their family time together. Somebody here would have thought about the sea. So certain words are not specific in nature. The meaning and the content comes from your interpretation based on your experience. So when someone says, I had less sleep, what they mean by less is very different from what you would have concluded as less. And also remember, a CXO requires a far different set of skills than an entrepreneur. Not the same league. I've seen, so first of all, very few fraction of CXOs can become CEOs, because a chief financial officer, a chief technical officer, is good enough to focus on one aspect of the business. But from there to a CEO requires them to look at so many different aspects together. It's a very, very different skill set. A lot of people think that CXO to CEO is one level, but for most people, CXO to CEO is impossible. And a CEO has to have innate mastery over several skills. And a CEO for an existing company that is already big requires a different skill set than a CEO for a startup who's growing it big, because the latter needs to find ways to growth hack. How do you, with minimal resources, speed up the growth, right? So if you want to take references of high learning, where people have learned at a very fast rate, you want to take and watch interviews of successful CEOs of startups who grew it from nothing to big, right? Like you have examples of maybe Bill Gates, you have Steve Jobs, I don't know, whoever. People, and all these people sleep a lot, okay? Go, you do your research, you'll find they get their rest. They not only sleep a lot, so first of all, they sleep a lot, and second, they also take off a lot. It is important. When people take off, they're preparing for being super effective when they come back to what they are working on. Yeah, so you got to update the map about the world.